Mr. Freeze.
Must understand your brain, Grodd.
I will meekly submit, human.
You will be frozen for study.
Begin.
Why would I have qualms hurting you?
What are you suggesting?
I will gladly trade your life for Nora's.
Begin.
Spine.
It's over, Victor.
I will cool you off. My treasured wife can wait no longer.
Then let's make this quick.
My sentiments exactly.
Begin.
Again. My gun will freeze you in your tracks.
Anger is your deadliest weapon.
It is cold fury that powers me, Atrocitus.
Begin.
Your knowledge could save my beloved.
My knowledge must be exclusive.
I will pick it from your frozen brain.
Begin.
Going after the regime was one thing, but destroy the planet for Brainiac? You really thought I'd go through with it, Grodd? Really? F*** you!
Sorry it's been a while, sis. I know I've always got an excuse, but this time I finally figured out the right way to honor your memory. I know what you're thinking. Old Lenny sold out. So what?
I'm making sure the regime and Brainiac never happen again. Even buried the hatchet with old Scarlet Speedster. Ironically, or whatever, he's the best partner I ever had.
Besides you, sis.